จะเป็นเหมือนเป็นรูปปั้นนะรูปปั้นต้นไม้ที่ดูไม่มีชีวิตธรรมดาสร้างไว้กลางเมืองแล้วมันจะมีกล้องห้อยไว้ครับพอมาเราเหมือนเป็นกล้องส่องทางไกลครับพอเราจับเข้ามาส่องปุ๊บก็จะเป็นแบบว่าพอมองไปครับเมืองก็จะเปลี่ยนไปจากรูปปั้นก็จะเป็นแบบต้นไม้มีชีวิตนะครับแล้วก็จะพวกมีนกมีอะไรนะครับแล้วก็เมืองก็จะกลายเป็นแบบป่าประมาณนี้
อันนี้another idea
it's a interactive window that it like a window or other can be other thing but at first of the our idea is a window where people nowadays just walk past it and it like a view of the city and but if you look closely the window will change become a scene like a forest andWe'll have a like a video play like give people to think that if you care enough you can change the world and you can interact like you can, if you put in your in the hand you can interact with the tree with the wind.
Thank you.
The first one.
The first one is copy
best better,
right? The first one is use the just the color. Yeah, like Google card, but whatever that you when you see inside, it change the scene.
Else
yeah.
Okay. Do you we think that it augment
augmented reality? Big augmented reality is something that is happening a lot right now. You know, very quickly, the things are becoming so much cheaper. There will be a time next year where people will be like, okay, we've seen this a lot, but right now you can do something quite inexpensively. And do something quite interesting also with all the apps and everything that's free. I think it's a nice idea. Not so difficult to implement, you know, by using the different tags, by using you know easy set of goggles or cameras or cheap telephones, Vivos or what is called Vicos. You know, they have very good resolution screen for not so much money.
Yeah.
And the second idea?
The windows.
Yeah, the windows. Interesting idea. I think that one would, it would be stronger if it was something that had more dimensionality to it. So it would not be so flat. Even if you made a box that went in like this and projected on the surface, you would, again, like augmented reality is to trick the brain to believe it's seeing something that is more than just a projection screen or a 3D. The brain, you see that everywhere. I'm looking at a projection screen right now. It's not enough for my brain to get interested anymore. So it would be to look at it and maybe make the projection more spatial, you know.
Get found, yes, understand. Do you have any comment? Comment, man?
I mean, nothing we have to do with